And that's why they call me Bad Company. I'm